Here's Bombay in his own zone. Comes up with a nice step away from one check there. Still has the pocket center ice. Gets pinned along the boards. Fights to get free.
Hans couldn't make it?
Oh, don't get me started on that strudel head.
Have you thought about coaching? After all, you were the Minnesota Miracle Man.
I want something better. Something bigger.
I'm Don Tibbles, Senior VP, Hendrix Hockey Apparel.
You want me to coach Team USA?
What do you say, coach? Come on, let's round up those ducks.
Gordon, use this.
Feel it in the air. I like the truth, but love the dare. Living life like it's a vacation. Ooh. We are golden like the sun. Never, never land, we all stay young. Cause we're the here and now generation.
Try and knock us down. You'll get up every time.
Are you ready to fly?
Yeah!
I sell you, you sell the sport. We both get rich. How's that sound?
Got a pen?
Coach Bombay's Ducks will be joined by some of the top young players from around the United States.
Tell me about my new kids.
That's Luis Mendoza. He's from our Miami club. A real speedster. Incredible skater. Just one minor problem. That's Dwayne Robertson. There's Julie the Cat Gaffney.
Isn't that that kid from the Olympics, the figure skater?
Yep, Ken Wu, what can I say?
Welcome to Los Angeles, California, and the Junior Goodwill Games. And there's Team USA Hockey, led by Coach Gordon Bombay. They're looking fit and anxious to begin the competition. Tonight's game matches the second-seeded Team USA against the 10th-seeded team, Trinidad Tobago. This marks the first game for Team USA in this double-elimination, winner-take-all tournament. Gordon Bombay looks to have his team well in control here. They lead 6-0.
All right, way to go! That wasn't a game, that was a stadium!
Yeah! Team USA is going down. That's where you're going.
That's Stansson, coach of the Iceland team. He's well known tonight.
Good night.
Thank you very much, thank you.
I'm sorry. No, it was my fault. I was clumsy. You're Coach Bombay.
That's right. So who are you?
I'm the trainer for the Iceland team.
It's been all Team USA tonight. They lead Italy 6-0. They've really dominated this game.
I thought Iceland was covered with ice.
Iceland? No, it's very green.
Look at this. She's an Iceland chick. What's he doing with her?
Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. This is a very important matchup. Team USA against Iceland.
Calm down, son. You're out of the game.
Give me a break.
You're throwing him out?
Come and get it.
I should be out there.
We're in trouble, Ken. What can you do for us? Was that it?
Please, give me one more chance to get this guy!
You're off, Goldberg!
I'm sorry, boys, but can you help me with my pads, please?
Yeah.
That's intent to injure. You're out of the game. Let's go, young lady.
I know how you feel.
Eating ice cream with the enemy, huh, Coach?
Hey, ain't no whistles out here either. You keep digging until you score that goal.
And then you take a few breaths, slug some water, and get out there and do it again.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah. What the heck kind of shot was that?
Ah, you like that, huh?
Yeah.
That's my knuckle puck.
Listen, when a guy comes at you like I just did, you do this. Stick, gloves, and shirt.
My turn.
Stick. Gloves. Shirt. All right.
Go USA. Go get him.
What are you waiting for? The ice to freeze? Let's play.
All I want is another chance. Just one more shot. I'm back.
Led by Jesse Hall. Hall up the center ice. Hall with it toward the Germany blue line. Hall pulled by Averman. He scores!
This is a distraction and a fire in a barrel. Any questions?
We've got a lot of work to do. We've got to study our opponents and study ourselves. Now, Russ, what can you do for the team?
You never heard of my knuckle puck?
It's knuckle puck time!
He winds up! He scores! Powered by a one-goal victory over Russia, Team USA Hockey advances to the finals of the Junior Goodwill Games, where they'll go up against the top-seeded team from Iceland.
Well, please, play a little with me.
Three bar. First one to hit both posts in the crossbar. Have to take it out past the blue line.
I know the game.
One more post and you go home crying. By the way, Stanson, you owe me a beach ball. Show me the flying V. Let's go, let's go! Says it can't be done. Ducks fly together.
Now, new ducks and old ducks must unite under a new banner. And I thought perhaps something like this.
To start the third period, what team is this? It's not Team USA. Well, yes, it is. They've got on new uniforms. They're wearing the logo of the duck. Well, Gordon Bombay's old team was called the Ducks, and I guess we've got the USA Ducks out there now.
Thank you.
Julie, you got the fast glove. I know this kid's move.
Yourself.
Good work, Captain Duck.
Thanks, Gunner.